in that one goal. It is very, very tight.
Any strong opinions on the first half?
Peter, this is far from a lost cause. Yes, they've been hit once by a pacey opposition, but they've asserted more control and look capable.
Arsenal go in at half-time with a slender one-goal lead.